And Sammy, you can thank him personally.
I don't know if Sammy was trying to convince these people or himself that tonight could be the night, but this man, Brock Lesnar, on Brock Friday, has changed everything.
Well, remember, Brock Lesnar said he'd be out here at ringside to watch the Sami Zayn, Roman Reigns Universal Championship match, because perhaps Brock Lesnar is going to help Sami Zayn tonight and maybe face Sami at the day one pay-per-view event on January 1st.
He's already helped. There he is. Make some noise for Brock Lesnar! Truly a man of his word. An honorable man, Brock. I just want to say something. Like, look. I know you're not out here to help to beat Roman Reigns. I'm not saying that. All I'm saying is that at day one, it will be Sami Zayn.
Oh, look out! German suplex! Brock had heard enough that San Antonio has become Suplex City.
Brock Friday in full force. Ragdolling Sami Zayn.
And another one.
Three of them from the mayor of Suplex City.
Sammy just ran his mouth a bit too long.
Sammy began the night interrupting Brock and saying, sorry, sorry.
Oh, no, 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 no. F5.
Sammy just called Brock his best friend.
You might want to retract that statement.
Self-awareness has never been something Sammy has owned. San Antonio wants another one.
Sami Zayn doesn't. Sami Zayn has no clue where he's at. Sami Zayn going to suffer the effect of another F5.
Sammy Roman tonight. Do you think Brock is potentially disrespecting Roman by saying, hey, since I know you can't handle Sammy, let me...